This is a quick demo of our Vestex VCI 380, just to let you know that it's 100% functional, which includes the Odyssey flight case with removable front door. I'm going to start a track on track A. You can see the LED shows you exactly where you are in the track. Then I'm going to activate one of the Serato effects. We're going to echo out. Okay, we're going to turn that back off. And I'm going to start a track on deck B. Okay, so now we have track A and track B both working. Let's see that the crossfader is 100%. And let's activate a Serato effect on track B. We're going to try the combo filter. That's on the high pass side. We're going to take it down to the low pass side. Okay, now at this time, we're going to let's see if you can activate the samples. As you can see, the pads change to a light blue color to see that they are the samples. Green indicates that these are your cue points. You also have slicer, auto loop, and roll. I'm just going to push the button just to let you know that you can activate them. I'm not going to demo everything in the unit. I'm also going to show you, a lot of people don't know this, on the Vestex VCI 380, you have two microphone inputs, a quarter inch and XLR. And also, depending on what event you're at, you may need to plug other things in, so you can use phono or the line inputs on the rear. Okay, again, that was just a quick demo of the Vestex VCI 380.